Yeah. It's crazy, man. Half these niggas don't even believe we locked up. I don't know nobody's basement look like this, you feel me? This shit is painful, man. We'll take you in the mind of a convict, let you know what I feel every day. You understand? Let's go.
I say listen, and maybe you will see that everything that happened isn't meant to be. I say listen, and maybe you will see that everything that happened isn't meant to be.
I know
that it hurts like hell.
I know
that you don't wanna seem scared. I know peace is so hard to find, especially with all the shit that's on your mind. I know
time's getting hard. I try not to think about it. I'm in the pen now, trying to write the ink about it. I've been a little more stressed since my wife left me. The devil's inside, I feel like you might get me. And I can shine, just depending how the light hit me. The drugs fuck your life up, ain't they right, Whitney? And I've been taking those a lot, they don't seem to work. And words ain't shit, cause now they all seem to hurt. And since I went away, the ones I thought loved me come see me twice a year, and that's if I'm lucky. For them backstabbing buffoons, when the knife stuck me, it's a lot deeper than the wounds, nigga. Cause I done cashed my reality check, surrounded by the fake, but can't escape reality yet. I was trying to feed my family, took me as a threat, put me away. Now it's hard for me to accept that things change, and it's hard for me to forget. Baby moms getting pregnant over meaningless sex. Not to mention Mother's Day, I lost one of my best homies. My son got love for his pops that he can't show me, cause he don't even know who I am. I mean he do, but he don't really know who I am. And that's the truth, so I gotta take that with a grain of salt. Respect that everything that's happened is my fault. I may never see my moms on the street again. The Lord calling me, I might end up meeting him before I ever see my date of release. Cause it's all a game, but these niggas playing for keeps. And the fact still remains that pain is a real emotion. Something you gotta hide, a door you can't open. Cause even when you feel like everything's been broken, man gotta be man, even if it's pretend. I can't hold it in, most of these niggas alive. Sometimes I gotta take me a shower to cry. That's the only time I get a moment that's private. My moment of peace, and that's where I find it. This is my life, it's making me sick. Learning bars and barbed wires only made me strict. Leave me confined, let my mind mentally picture a nigga fucking my bitch while I'm beating my dick.
Damn.
What would you do if you was in my shoes? Lost to suicide before my kids I choose to survive hell on earth. Cause this is hell I curse. Whoever created it, they should've laid it in first, so they can feel how they own shit work. Spitefulness is bad, ignorance is worse. Cause at least I know when you do shit out of spite, I can respect it more cause you know what it's like. So don't act like you been where I've been. If you ain't never been here, how could you begin to know what I had to go through? Time you can't blow through, trying to make it out without a house to come home to. Trying to make sense of it all. I'm an artist, but I don't have a pencil to draw. So I express my thoughts vocally, paint a picture for y'all, so you don't have to count bricks on these walls. Cause who wants to live like that? Most niggas can't call the crib like that. You can't be like that. Freedom is everything. Niggas cherish their lives more. Shit you throw away, these niggas willing to die for. You better recognize before it's too late. Dude been home 30 days, caught a new case. And it hurt bad, not cause that's your man's. It's cause you wish it was you that had that second chance. Now you
listen. And maybe you will see that everything that happened isn't meant to be. I say listen, and maybe you will see that everything that happened isn't meant to be. I know.